incident, every mass shooting is different, and we're going to learn the facts of this one. But this doesn't happen anywhere else in the world. This level of gun violence is unique to America, and so we shouldn't accept it. We should try things that will lessen this epidemic rate of gun violence. Now, we also have a political element that is infecting a lot of these shootings. We've got to deal with this as well, whether it's hatred against police officers or gays and lesbians. We've got to have a nationwide conversation about how we fight against the kind of bias that seems to be inherent in some of these really tragic instances. Now, prior